there, everyone. This is patriotails, and welcome to the next episode of Bully Scholarship Edition. I almost did the fucking thing I did at the beginning of last session of Saints Row 1. Oh, that would have pissed me off if I had to re-record that, but yeah. I probably kept it in at the very end, but... Ooh. Miss What's-Her-Face, the secretary lady's like, Hopkins to the office! We are very disappointed in you. Oh no. I think this might have been what I was talking about, guys. Yeah, go see the principal. I think now is when I change into that outfit. Probably should have changed into my regular outfit for that fucking part, but oh well.
You suck so much, you should get beat.
No. Oh, I was afraid I was gonna hit that prefect.
Really?
Whoa, 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 whoa. So yeah, I got the achievement. Hold on, let me. Careful. I got this other achievement. Hold on. There's my achievements. Go to bully. So yeah, I only have three more to go. So shooting gallery, wedgies, the high scores was a pain in the ass. Wheels and a bike. Pick 50 flowers, 100 taunts. Where is it? Where is it? 25 kisses from the ladies and 20 kisses from the guys. That blonde bully dude. Trent. That guy. Hey.
How you doing?
Yo.
Wanna play shirts and skins?
Yo.
What's going on?
I'm a star, baby. And I like presents.
Okay.
Just a little something.
You're in luck, baby. I really like your presents.
Well, I don't like you that way, Trent. So, yeah. Because I can't give flowers to girls anymore, I had to fucking continuously farm, like, giving him flowers. And I farmed up 20 kisses and gave him a flower. Now, for the ladies' kisses, that was easy, because I just had to go kiss her. It was Christy, the orange-haired girl. She has the least offensive stuff to Jimmy, so he likes her the best in my... I am not gonna shut up for you, lady.
Hopkins.
What
now,
up?
I'm not one to give in to popular sentiment.
You can tell that by your clothes.
Ooh. What?
I'm saying you dress great.
Irrelevant. As I said, I am not a people pleaser, but in your case, I'm going to make an exception.
An exception? Cool.
Yes, you are without a doubt the least popular boy in the school right now. Even that fat child who wets himself is more popular than you.
Hey, man.
Coincidentally, it has also come to my attention that you are a filthy, dirty, foul-mouthed, awful little vandal.
Well,
yeah. Well, we already knew that.
Very droll. A comedian till the end. Well, you'll have to pursue your comedic talents elsewhere, boy. Bulworth is not for you.
I'm not the one who's funny. You know what's funny? You. You're a joke, you old creep. You and your stuck-up, lame-ass school with its bullies and sex-pest teachers. This place is a dump, and you're a big-nosed freak.
Yes.
This school rewards losers and bullies. I just stand up to them.
You painted obscene graffiti on the town hall, boy. I have it on good authority. It was you.
Well, oh, yeah? Then who squealed? Tell me that.
A commendable pupil did feel the need to tell me you were responsible for this outrage.
Gary Smith.
Yeah.
Look, I may have painted a few jokes on the town hall, but that kid likes to torture people.
Gary Smith is the next head of this school. He's responsible, courteous, and not afraid of being an unpopular leader.
You are blind, old man. Blind.
And you are leaving. I tried to contact your mother, but she's still off on a cruise.
Yep.
Until I hear from her, I will have to let you stay here in your room. But you may not wear the school uniform or attend classes.
Gotta be kidding.
You
are I don't need to anyway.
Academy to attend to your education elsewhere. Now get out.
Whatever, man.
Joke's on you, you old fuck. I already finished my classes. So yeah. I'm forced to stay in this room. I don't even want to fucking stay in this room. Fuck this room. This gives me perfect opportunity to dress better and not wear that stupid skull thing. So yeah, I wanted to wear a sleeve shirt to hide the fact that Jimmy got some new ink. I got it at the tattoo place, which is Which is what this trailer is. Also, fuck Crabble Snitch. I don't need him. I don't need his glasses. Look at that. I passed all my classes. That was a pain in the ass, too. So, yeah, everybody's at 40, so they're not going to immediately fucking pick a fight with me. And I'm at 90% game completion. I'm going to hit 100%, I swear. I'm going to 100% this game. My main internet, my main profile doesn't even... Oh boy. Okay, busting in. There were two more. There were two more missions. But whatever.
Hey, Jimmy.
How you doing, Pete?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Everybody might hate you, but everybody laughs at me.
Yeah, that's true. Those kids are jerks anyway.
Yeah.
But I tried.
I know.
I mean, I tried to do the right thing, make people happy, stop all the fighting, make everyone calm down. Now everyone laughs.
And I got some new
tattoos.
People
used to be scared of me, and now I'm a joke.
It was Gary. It must have been.
I know. I can't deal with the fact that that kid beat me.
Well, it ain't over yet. God, one minor setback, and you're acting like a baby. You're pathetic.
I've been expelled. They're just waiting for my mother to come back from her 58th honeymoon, and then I'm out of here. How is that a minor setback?
Losers!
Oh, shut up, you fat dork.
Whatever. You and your has-been friend don't scare me.
See? Even a dork like that laughs at me.
All the times I've kicked your ass, Algie.
We don't even know if it was Gary. All we know is townie kids beat up a bunch of Bulworth kids. I mean, I don't even care anymore.
Well, we've got to find out what's going on. Come on!
Okay, but if we're gonna take on those townies, we're gonna need a bunch of backup. Someone big who doesn't hate me yet.
We know who that is.
Russell. He'll be at his house at Old Bulworth.
He's my big buddy. I like him.
I'll be a virgin until I die.
I would not strive for that, Pete.
Why was my dad a librarian and not a bank robber?
You really want to end up like me with fucking tattoos and shit?
Educate people. It's no wonder this country's such a dump.
Yeah, I'll agree with that. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Okay, Pete. You know what? Yeah, you just don't do anything, Petey. Peter, you just fucking do whatever the hell you want. I'll do everything. Like fucking usual. Wait. Oh wait. I think my go-kart is in front of this.
How's it hanging?
Yo! Not everybody hates me. Watch it! What are you doing? I can't even wear the uniform! Fuck off! Crabble Snitch himself has forbidden me from wearing that uniform, which looks ugly as fuck. So, I'm not even gonna bother. Haven't you heard, you dickhead? I've been expelled. Dress code. Fucking, there's no dress code when you don't belong to this school. So, I passed by this house multiple times. I'm gonna go this way. I passed by this house a few times. But, this is my man, this is my boy Russell's house. Boy's Russell. This is my boy Russell's house.
Hey, Russell, I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout.
Only if Russell gets to destroy.
No problem. What the fuck? I didn't think I would need a helmet. What about my go-kart? I could actually keep up with Russell if I had my fucking go-kart. We're gonna kick some ass. Dun, 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 dun. Get some ass. So yeah, Jimmy might have become an asshole, but hey,
He got what was sort of coming to him. I mean, granted, it was only spray paint. Then I just painted up the walls. I mean, it ain't that bad. Depending on how cheap the spray paint is, I'm sure you can just get it off easily. Like, fucking, make Jimmy take the spray paint off the town hall. Like, don't expel the kid, but no, I guess that's fucking whatever. Still there, by the way. Jimmy was here. Jimmy just came back. Excuse me. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude. I kind of wish you could get this cool red one, but you can't. You can't get the cool red scooter. Only the stupid looking white one. Whoa. Okay, here we go.
Damn, they're locked.
Guess what it's time for? Time for get a card! Damn! Yeah! Busting in, part two. So the card should be...
Oh, that's gotta...
You alright? Hey, look, it's the Ross call.
This doesn't look so good.
Boom. Look, we're gonna put that there, and we're gonna go do that. Boom.
What do you mean? Smashing into our barricade like that? Completely out of control. Are you crazy?
I didn't do it.
I don't think he wants to talk to you. And you can't get in while the power is out anyways.
Oh, I know how to do this. Wait, did I do that? Hold on, wait. Yeah. No, fucking. Right in there. That's in this area. Wah! I'm gonna fucking fuck you. You know, first, I'm not even gonna do the mission yet. First things first, I'm gonna go get that card. And then I'll do the mission.
I was gonna watch TV, but what the hell?
The card ought to be in here. There it is.
This might come in handy.
Alright. I wanna cancel the mission. Cancel the mission. Cause I'm gonna leave. Or I'll just die, I don't know. I'll be back. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. Here we go. So, I'm gonna be quiet. Okay, so finally.
Cool.
And we got that. I'm gonna go to fucking what's his face? The homeless dude behind the school for my final move. Because, hey, this is like one of the big fight segments before the big end boss. And I am not gonna fucking squander this opportunity. So the next card ought to be right here.
Look at that.
Yeah, I got a costume for doing that. Give me this. I need to find a rubber band. Oh, wait. I think the rubber band is in here. Oh, wait. Rubber band. There it is.
Why is this stuff lying?
Here we go. And then finally, there we go. Viking helmet. Ah! Okay. Oh, I get this started part two. Sweet. So here's the cool thing about this. It bounces all over the fucking place. And when it's done... Once it finishes... Once it finishes that, it just bursts into a bunch of rubber bands. So that's what I've been hyping up this whole time. It's pretty much the most useful weapon in the game. Partly due in part to the fact that it's got pretty much infinite ammo. It regenerates over time. And it's pretty fucking powerful. It'll bounce from enemy to enemy and off of walls and shit. It's crazy. I love it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and warp my ass back to the fucking next mission, and we can pick up from there. Here we go. Go to 30. No, wait.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay.
Boom! Uh-oh, this doesn't look so good.
All right. So five. Whatever. I'll figure something out. Bam! Wait for it. Thinking of multiples going at once. Come over here, you dweebus. Play dodgeball. And mean it. Alright. One. Where's the second one? Oh. Nope. Get up so I can kick you again. Down, bow, bow, to kick ass, man. So it's 2:30. 4:30.
We gotta go through the Red Star building. This gate is controlled by an electronic security switch. I think it's in the office.
All right. I already got full. Let's do it. I'm gonna go to 2930, alright. Find your way around to the chemical plant.
Now that we have the power restored, we've gotta get to the chem plant.
You got it, Zoe.
And to do that, we've gotta take on Over.
Wait a minute.
He's Edgar's right-hand man. He's the only one with the key to the plant.
Zoe! Wait a minute! I gotta take your picture! I think you're like Gary and Zoe. Fuck, I already took everybody else's picture.
We gotta cut through the train yards.
No.
There's gotta be something around here to smash.
Got it!
Thank you.
Yeah, you didn't have hobo training. Alright. Gotta be something around here to smash. She said.
Probably won't do anything.
Probably won't do anything. Well said, Jim.
What's this?
Oh wait, it's almost time. Alright! So, yeah, that'll be it for this episode. So if you like this one, be sure to put a like on it. You got something to say? Leave a comment. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. I've been patriotails. That's been Jimmy Hopkins. That's a Tony Fuck! And I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next episode. Goodbye!